What a tremendous professional out of Salmon Arm in the BCHL, University of North Dakota. Drafted by Lou Lamoriello and David Conte, and the rest is history.
Ty Smith all the way around for the former Toronto Maple Leaf, Andreas Janssen. Jack Hughes holding onto it. He'll drag it. What a move! What a stop by Anderson! Hughes through the blue. Severson shot blocked. And Washington will survive that as they get it out to center.
And the rebound opportunity. Look at the awareness, trying to look off Brendan Dillon, trying to look off the goaltender Anderson. And what a job by Anderson.
Here come the Devils back the other way. Kyle Palmieri, who's been red hot, spins on John Carlson. Short side bid stopped by Anderson. And the rebound controlled by Nick Dowd. That was announced before yesterday's game. Pavel Zacha over the line. Moves in. On the flank was Palmieri. Now Subban for Pavel Zacha. All the way across. Skate to stick retrieval. Palmieri. Janssen turns. He scores! What a goal! Andreas Janssen on the power play. And the Devils are off and running.
And you talked about the power play needs to be improved. And it's been a ton improved here. Only their first chance. You see Zacha move the puck to Subban. They play pitch and catch. Zacha's going to throw it cross ice. From the skate to the stick, go down low. I don't know if that touches Nico Hischier or not, but Kyle Palmieri throws it down low, and no, it does not touch Hischier. It's straight in. It's Andreas Janssen's goal. But that slick puck movement by the New Jersey Devils and a lot of rotation.
Now the other three who have played 1,000 in a Devil uniform, joined today by Zajac. Now Chara goes across. Here's Carl Hagelund, stopped by Dell a couple of times, and he'll hang on.
Yeah. Look at Hathaway with the no-look pass. Hathaway's a guy that got his chance in the National Hockey League when Brian Burke was a president.
Dug out by New Jersey's Bastion, out to center, carried in onside by Schultz. Heller for Schultz on a give and go. That didn't work. Kulikov got in the way, plays it hard. A chance, Dell says no on TJ Oshie. Without his stick is Michael McLeod.
Watch TJ Oshie. He's going to get to the front of the net, which is where he usually makes his living. Take that feed out front.
Carl Hagelund across for Orlov. Broken up by Janssen. Palmieri will tap it out to center. 7 seconds left in the period. Here comes Jack Hughes. Kyle Palmieri, a backhander stopped, and the rebound is cleaned up. Excellent save by Craig Anderson, and that's all here in the first period. A reset for Travis Zajac, bottled up by Evgeny Kuznetsov. He'll lay it back for Ovechkin. His shot off the goalpost.
Oh, yeah, you can feel it now. They're starting a little role reversal now. Washington starting to push the pace, no question.
Get to it. Drop pass for Nick Dowd. Good defensive play by Jack Hughes, and New Jersey is back out. Andreas Janssen, the goal scorer, pulls up. Hughes out in front. He scores! A defensive play leads to a big goal for Jack Hughes, and New Jersey has a 2-0 lead.
I'd like to own the concessions for the New Jersey Devils on number 86 sweaters. This is defense, as you talked about, forcing the turnover off the stick of Dowd, quick transition. Watch where Palmieri goes. Palmieri's going to go wide to try to hide in the weeds away from coverage, but Hughes goes hard to the net, gets that puck on the backhand, and just fools the goaltender, Craig Anderson. Nice feed by Janssen, his second point of the game. But Hughes driving hard to the net, chips it up and over Anderson to make it 2-0 New Jersey.
Alex Ovechkin resets it. Carlson surveys to the outside for Backstrom. Nick Backstrom thinks about a seam pass, lays it back for Carlson. Wrist shot tip. They score! TJ Oshie staked out. Carlson lets it fly. It's a power play goal. Washington cuts the lead in half.
You were Nostradamus on that. Great job by Backstrom. Oshie hasn't had a goal in 9 games. He's going to deflect that one in the high slot past Aaron Dell. And look at John Carlson just whipped that on goal. Oshie, that's a good goal and a real good job of hand-eye coordination by TJ Oshie. But Johnny, you nailed that one. They needed a score on that power play, and they did. We got a game here with 6:22 left in the second period.
Devils will circle back defensively. Smith floats it along now for Wood. A handoff. Michael McLeod. Miles Wood. His shot turned out by Anderson. The rebound, McLeod. He'll dangle to the slot. John Forslund, Pierre Maguire. Capital One Arena here in Washington. Ryan Murray out in front of Lars Heller. Craig Anderson ready then. Clanks the metal behind Craig Anderson. They'll try the other side by Ponick. Now to center. Severson Jesper Bratt on the off wing. He'll scoot in off the pad of Anderson.
Tough play for Jensen and Anderson. They handle it really well.
He'll wind it deep. Dowd in back of the goal, supported by Carl Hagelin. To the point for Chara. Zdeno Chara off Dell. The rebound available. Hagelin with a shot. It's blocked. And Janssen has control. And the Devils get it out. Connor Sherry gets to the other side where he was picked up by Maltsev. Now a centering feed just wide. Sherry had the look in the slot. Dillon to the wall, gets it back from Vrana. Brendan Dillon to the outside. Carlson, he scores! John Carlson with a bullet. 10:44 left. Washington has tied it.
They got bodies to the net. This is a great job here. Brendan Dillon's going to hold right here. Lure over the coverage from Travis Ajak. That's going to open up Carlson. And he's just going to come by and wing it right by Aaron Dell with a little help from Connor Sherry with a screen. That's a great shot by John Carlson. I guess you'd call that the seven hole, Johnny.
Yeah.
But a good job by the Washington Capitals breaking down the end zone coverage of the Devils to create a 2-2 tie.
Kicked along by Nick Backstrom. A handoff for Jacob Vrana. He'll wind it to the point at his side. Carlson, Vrana gets it back. Here he comes. His shot off Dell. He scrambles for the rebound. He's got it.
Wow, that's a real nice job by Aaron Dell. Off the Vrana shot as it
defended by McLeod. Kuznetsov for Orlov. Dmitry Orlov, Evgeny Kuznetsov. Down deep for Eller. Ovechkin was calling for it. Kuznetsov to the slot. Oshie. Oshie with a shot. He scores! TJ Oshie with his second. It's a power play dart, and Washington leads for the first time.
And it was looking bleak for the Washington Capitals. He got a deflection for his first goal of the game, and then watch him take this feed and shoot it. Does that touch Ovechkin? Let's take a look. Oh, she's going to shoot this puck. Can't see there if it touches Ovechkin or not, but Kuznetsov with a no-look pass to Oshie in the high slot.
I don't think so.
No.
Rat moves it across. Ty Smith. Smith to the high slot for Hughes. He'll wind it up. Here comes Jack Hughes. Right out in front. What a move. Kicked out by Anderson. And a penalty will be called. What an effort by Jack Hughes. Power play numbers for the Caps. Looking to pad their lead. Schultz. Backstrom. Oshie. West 2, there's Ovechkin, there's a goal for the Grade 8 on the power play. Alex Ovechkin make it 7-12 in his career, and the Caps have a two-goal lead.
This power play is so darn dangerous, and they win this one. Oshie's going to win it back, and then they go to work. And watch Oshie right here, this is a thing of beauty. What a pass over to Ovechkin, he gets the initial relay from Backstrom right there, and then TJ Oshie going to make a really slick play around Damon Severson. And look at Ovechkin on the icing line. Right-hand shot. He knows one-timer available, and he cashes.
Battling with Eller. Now Carlson. 18 seconds left. 4-2 Washington. Looking to go 9-5-3. It goes off Anderson. The follow-up scores! Nikita Gusev, 11 seconds left, and the Devils are within one.
Okay, Maestro, draw up a play for 11 seconds to go to get a goal. Capital fans want to see that, but this game has been well played and a ton of fun to watch. And Gusev just takes that, the extra man, he's unmarked. He's going to take this rebound, it's going to carry him over to him, and he's just going to put it in the yawning cage, wide open.
Ty Smith in control. 2 seconds left. Quickly up ice for Miles Wood. That's all. Washington gets it done. Ninth win of the season. They surround Craig Anderson. 2 goals for TJ Oshie. And a 4-3 win over the New Jersey Devils.